The Prime Minister is promising action on high petrol prices. It comes after a Commerce Commission report found our fuel market is not as competitive as it should be, pointing to the huge profits the fuel companies are making and their hold on the market as evidence. And it says there are huge differences in price depending on where you live. Well, Jacinda Ardern says it's not fair and repeated her claim we're being fleeced at the pump. But National Simon Bridges has labelled her the fleecer-in-chief because she won't end fuel tax increases. Political editor Tova O'Brien has the details.
It's official, Kiwis are being ripped off at the pump.
Pretty expensive.
Be nice if they're a lot cheaper.
There seems to be a cartel.
The government ordered the country's consumer watchdog to do a deep dive into what's fueling high fuel prices.
Our instinct was certainly that New Zealanders were being fleeced at the pump. Now the Commerce Commission has confirmed that that is true.
The Commerce Commission wouldn't go as far as fleeced.
It's not a term that I would use.
But found a lack of competition is driving up prices.
If competition was better facilitated, consumers could be paying less for fuel than they're currently paying.
Z, BP and Mobil control 90% of the fuel supplied to New Zealanders. Smaller companies buy fuel from them. And because the major companies share infrastructure reducing costs, they potentially freeze out new rivals. Gull is the only other fuel importer in the country.
When Gull opens, all the players in the market drop their price. So that's great, you don't have to shop with us.
Petrol prices vary wildly depending on where you live. The commission showing it's most expensive on the West Coast, Queenstown Lakes and South Wairarapa at $2.20 or more. Timaru, Upper Hutt, Kapiti and Auckland are also costly. Most other parts of the South Island and chunks of the north, including the capital, pay $1.99 to $2.09. The rest of the North Island and Waimate pay the least. South Islanders are unimpressed.
Penalising us for being south, for being in the mainland.
It's not fair at all.
It sucks because we're going through still the earthquake problems.
And here's what your average $2.20 a litre is paying for. The majority is on taxes, 97 cents. The actual fuel costs 83 cents. Petrol companies make 34 cents with a tiny discount for you on top. The government won't be axing further tax increases.
The biggest fleecer isn't the petrol companies. It's Jacinda Ardern and her government. Jacinda Ardern is the fleecer in chief.
The commission also found discount and loyalty programs could be disingenuous, with bigger discounts offered as they put the prices up.
Can you give Kiwis a guarantee that they will see petrol prices lower?
Well, I can give them a guarantee. We're not going to stand by while they continue to be fleeced. It's not right. It's been happening over the last decade. Unlike the last government, we're going to do something about it. And we as the government stand ready to act.
But not just yet.